obviously, as a recording coordinator, Cincinnati calls will be sounding loud and clear on the game. Watch out, team practice overall is...
Well, it's going to be exciting. I think we're watching conditioning and all this and that. You had to be on the field now. You got to put it on tape, of course. You can't do anything because of college rules. And I always told the players, you take a classroom tape to the grass, but put it on the tape. That's the whole thing, you know?
I'll supplement the way we're going to practice. I know Coach Kiffin talking about the excitement and the energy.
And so that's what we're going to see. I can't. We're going to put it in class. I just can't wait to see the tape after practice to see how we really look.
It now drives me. I want to see how the talent works out. Deficiencies, and what we have to
It'll take some time. We have to decide how much game we do and not do it. I don't want to hit too much because I believe you play football, you're going to play fast.
We kind of have an idea now, but after 15 great days of spring ball, it's going to let us know exactly what we need to get next year's recruiting class.
But we want to be the fastest defense we can be. And if you put it that way, you can't be quite up to this or top of that. So I think we have to be careful how much we put in our way. But the thing is, we're not going to hold back when it comes to time to play.
I'll tell you what, the defensive line for a second. I'm excited about our guys' attitude towards work.
Our scheme is very important. We've got to know what we're doing. It's a whole new deal, new staff. We've got to know the players are going to get to know us in a whole bit.
It's going to be a new system underneath Monte Kiffin, I think, that we... Very, very talented. In some spots, I'm excited about the athletic ability we have in hand.
With all that being said, you better hustle. 11 9 going to football. Not 8, not 9, not 10, but 11, not 12.
The 3 technique tackle is wide open just like any other spots in all.